Hey guys, and we're back. And I was recording, and the computer just died. Luckily, I hadn't done too much, though. I think we're gonna hold off on being a mercenary for a while. There's my buddy. Look how scrawny he is. Kind of scrawny for a smith. So far, so good. Me and my buddy are still in it. Me and my buddy, Mr. Scrawny. Mr. Scrawny. So, Mr. Scrawny. I don't know if I can let you have this armor though. Chamber blocked. Soul sister. That's a big upgrade. Where did I just say cow dog was? Shit. I got his damn horses for him.
Peace to you, stranger.
He's over here. Cow dog, get your damn horses, man.
Well now, stranger, peace to you. What is... I don't think I know you.
Thank you.
before we...
See, this is exactly what I'm talking about. I don't even remember even agreeing to be a damn vassal or anything. Did I do all that smithing? Yeah. Well, this sucks. Cowdog basically told me to get him some damn horses, and now I can't even fucking find his ass. And it won't even let me into the damn castle. Won't even let me into the damn city. Maybe I could do this quest. Kill these two little groups of mountain bandits.
We're just harmless.
I'm just trying to quest up. I'm not trying to get involved in a bunch of wars and lose all my shit. I thought that was Cowdog. Now Cowdog's chilling in that damn castle and he's refusing to meet me. I'm gonna be pissed. two different parties. I just killed two different parties. What are you talking about?
We're just on the ship.
This is my third one. Still got a found cow dog, and maybe after I return these horses.
Well now, stranger.
You're gonna get tired of me winning all these damn tournaments, I'm telling you. Oh, I'm supposed to be fighting these over here. Sorry. Yes, me and the Smith, baby. Me and the Smith. Me and the Smith.
Peace to you, stranger. What is your name? Peace to you, stranger.
I could have sworn I saw a cow dog in that city. You said you need horses, cow dog. Where the hell did you go? Stathamos. Now I can guarantee you if I try to come over here, I'm gonna be a dead man. Well, I'm gonna try. I'm trying to get you a damn horses. Why'd you stop moving? Definitely getting out of here alive, I can tell you that. Oh, there you are, cow dog.
My greetings to you.
Since I'm over here, I might as well get two of the two of the cattle, because I seem to get that quest every time.
We're not looking for a
The guy got a quest?
Well, good day to ya, so... Yours is not a face I know.
Yeah, but I think that's my problem. I get a vassal and I start trying to follow these big guys around and I just get picked off. And then you're starting from nothing every time. Wish I knew how to damn dismount. Just kill my horse so I can get off the horse and kill you bastards. I guess I'll just lose since I don't know how to dismount. I thought I was still qualified. Oh shit, I'm gonna skip that round. Well, we still had Blood Axe, but he didn't make it. See, She-Wolf was lost. Get another companion. I basically have three combat companions, I think. I need to check again, so I need a lot of I need governors. I probably could use a scout. I can't remember. Maybe the other guy's my scout. Maybe the archer. Maybe he's my scout. Damn! Look at all these. Where's my team? They leave me to take on 15 brigands by myself? Come on. I can't take on everybody by myself. Come on. I mean, I brought you guys along so you can get some experience. Do you need me to kill everything myself? Do I gotta do everything myself? Look at all these arrows in me. Luckily I had some good armor and I'm playing on the easiest level. Or I'd have been dead. There's a nice longbow. I swear I had bought one before. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm probably gonna need to sell that 4,000 gold. I notice this is only worth 1,000. Let me look at my guy's stats again, because I want to say Fish is a scout. Yeah. Fish is my scout. Fish is my scout. How many quests I've done? I mean, I've been kicking butt on the quest, baby. Probably got too many troops as it is. Everybody's injured. Everybody's injured. Let's see who can get killed. Talking about. What? I like our group so far. We got basically two badass warriors and a good scout who is also very good in archery. I don't know how I lost my mercy trait. Because I was just doing a quest and trying to prevent a fight in a village or something, and then I lost my mercy trait.
No quarter for the craven.
The one I had is better, but it's so short.
We're just armless ship. Thank you.
It's been about an hour, guys. I'm gonna stop it right there.